us, follow us, and then get swallowed up by the same game that swallowed us. It's all against we fell in the youth.
Real talk, nigga.
You see that Ruger in his hand glistening, that little shooter think you love him if he busts for you.
Real talk.
But you are just using him for your ambitions.
Hey, man, of course, these little young niggas, bro, they gonna love you, nigga, because I know this song was 7 minutes fucking long, goddamn. But I mean to say it like that, like I was hating on it. Nah, but anyways, these young little niggas, man, of course they're gonna love you because they think that you, or of course they're gonna think you love them because they did something for you and you paid them for it or whatever, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's your shit, but you shouldn't be doing nothing like that anyways, you know what I'm saying? Like,
seem like my life been really changing on me. I know some niggas out here hating on me. Hey, I see the bitches how they changing on me. I know some niggas out here snaking on me.
Hey, seem like my. What is the goddamn deal? We're back with another. Alright, so look, if you ain't already ordered no t-shirts from me, what you waiting on? I got the Twigger Baby shirts right here. Man and female, let me know what size and color t-shirt you want. I got you. Boom, got the Let's Go Brandon's right there. Also too. I had to make it, like I said, I was gonna make it. Hip-hop is not a look, hip-hop is a sound. So shout out to your boy for making my t-shirt, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to Twigger. Anyway, shout out to the Bleep Gang, Twigger Squad, all that. Now, if you hadn't already, hit the subscription bell, button, and hit the bell here. Please like the video, the more you like, the more you do share it. Also, you share it yourself, let everybody know about your boy. I'm trying to get to 10,000 subscribers. I'm almost at 8,000, appreciate y'all for that. Also, comment down below, let me know what you want. You know what I'm saying? Oh yeah, and if you ain't already checked out the Patreon account, if you're trying to help the boy out, build the channel up, make more t-shirts, make more merch, build me up, build you up. You know what I'm saying? Hit the Patreon account. Appreciate my two patrons from Mr. Bobby and Mr. Mike. Appreciate y'all, my two patrons so far. But anyway, let's go ahead and get to it. Song is called New Artist Alert, first of all. It's not called New Artist Alert. It's a New Artist Alert on my channel. And the song is called Somebody Lied to Us 7. Featuring H-U-R-T. Now, I could have just said hurt, but it's H period U period R period T. But let's go ahead and get into it. Oh, wait, hold on. Trippy, nigga. Wait a minute. Am I already recording? Oh, I just got to push play. NRS. Oh, damn, what happened? My boy, who shot you, nigga? Who shot you, nigga? Get your ass up, man. Damn, somebody done shot my nigga. I don't even know who said. Ain't it 7 Black? Might be. Boy, who shot you? Hog Mob Ministries. 7. Forgot my goddamn beer. Now I gotta wait till it's cracked. Seen this nigga before, huh?
You know what you signed up for?
Yeah, I seen this nigga. I don't think I heard him though. What I signed up for, my boy? What I signed up for, my boy?
You sure?
Mm-mm.
Genocide on your own people, my nigga.
Don't do that.
It's a lie.
It is.
You living a lie.
Somebody lied to us.
Yeah, I feel like an alien in my own lands. And though I'm grateful you saved me, the homies hating me lately. They can't relate. They think it's fake.
Hey man, homies always gonna hate. Niggas always gonna hate. Bright probably hate cause your ass is blowing up. Nigga, 8 million views? Oh yeah, nigga, you blowing up. You know what I'm saying? Who the fuck calling? Damn, this nigga, what calling right now? Man, it's just real quick, gonna take a look. Hello? What's up? I'm recording videos. What's good? Y'all home? Alright, well, let me finish this video. I'll come fuck with you. Bet. Like I was saying, niggas gonna hate all the time, you know what I'm saying? So I, you know, I'm a real ass reactor. I ain't gonna pause this and take all that. Nah, niggas real life, you know what I'm saying? Real life. Anyways, look, niggas, your friends, partners always gonna hate, bro. That's what they do. People hate. People don't hate me. People are hating on me right now because I don't come outside no more. Because I don't do shit. You know what I'm saying? I stay in the house. I do nothing but YouTube. I make my merch. I make my money at home now. I don't even fuck with pressure washing no more. And niggas gonna hate on that. I don't care, bro. Let these niggas hate. Niggas gonna hate on everything. That's what niggas do. They hate. If they can't make it themselves, they'll hate on you because you did it. When they watched you do it, so they can easily do it too. But they're not gonna put in the same fucking work that you put in, my boy. Come on, man.
Alien in my own lands. And though I'm grateful you saved me, the homies hating me lately. They can't relate. They think it's fake the way you're great and it's shaking. My neighborhood's crazy just like a baby. I'm trying to cradle it in my own hands.
Damn.
Lord knows I'm knowing I ain't the savior.
Huh.
But at least that I could do is try to lead them to him.
Real talk.
And we are so broken in our behavior. But imagine what we could do if my people knew him. When I never had nothing, the hood was there. But I didn't have nothing, I couldn't care.
Real talk, nigga, the hood gonna always be there. Sorry, I got to mention. But yeah, nigga, the hood gonna be there, you know what I'm saying, when nobody's around. But shit, hell yeah, bro, you got a lot of people's been trying to get me to get on the train too, bro, with Jesus and God, you know what I'm saying? And I'm honestly getting there, bro. I'm honestly almost there, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna lie. I'm getting there, bro. So it's good that you're trying to teach your people who he is, who the man is, who a man is, you know what I'm saying? We gotta stand 10 toes down, my boy. We gotta do what we gotta do. We God's, whoever is up there, man, you know what I'm saying? We are there. What's the shepherds? What's, I don't know if that's the right word I'm looking for. We are his people on earth that he put down here to change the game, you know what I'm saying? To help the world, bro. That's what I am. I already know I am that. You know what I'm saying? I believe you are too, my boy. And this is my first song I done heard from you. I seen you before, maybe on TikTok or maybe Facebook or something, Instagram or something, you know what I'm saying? But I ain't never heard your music, my nigga. Let me rewind that sin.
The hood was there, but I didn't have nothing. I couldn't care.
Now
I'm with the risen Christ and was giving life. So now
that's
I'm living life to give him life. When I shouldn't share,
real
you're
talk.
The homeboys, I wouldn't dare. But if I say I love him, gotta tell him the truth.
Real
the
talk.
His father was a nigga swallowed up by the same game that swallowed us.
It's
all against we fell in the youth.
Real talk, nigga.
You see that ruger in his hand glistening. That little shooter think you love him if he busts for you.
Real talk.
But you were just using him for your ambitions.
Hey, man, of course, these little young niggas, bro, they gonna love you, nigga, because I know this song was 7 minutes fucking long, goddamn. But I didn't mean to say it like that, like I was hating on it. Nah, but anyways, these young little niggas, man, of course they're gonna love you because they think that you, or of course they gonna think you love them because they did something for you and you paid them for it or whatever, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's your shit, but you shouldn't be doing nothing like that anyways, you know what I'm saying? Like, we get away from drugs, I mean, weed and alcohol, whatever, you know what I'm saying? But everything else, get away from that shit, you know what I'm saying? And let's find our way. Let's help the world. Let's be better than what the fuck we are. You know what I'm saying? We all need to be better than what we are. I promise you that.
Couldn't see nothing because he trusted you. He gave his life for your wife. He's doing life for
real
a strike. And you won't even write, bro, a kite. You
real talk.
The homies living wrong to get it on. That's why you ain't the one that's trying to fight for what's right for real. Listen, I ain't dissing. I'm trying to plead with you.
That's it.
And every rally that's in it and got some influence. The little homies just listen to what you feed. If you said it, he did it. Ain't no coincidence.
Real talk.
The big homies raised us to die for him.
Nah. On the other hand. That's fucking stuff. That's fucked up. The big homies raised us to die for them, you know what I'm saying? Because there's some crash dummies. These little young niggas is crash dummies. You know what I'm saying? Like, nah, niggas, get y'all away. I'm saying, I understand if you in the hood and shit, my nigga, there's still a way, bro. There's still a way. You know what I'm saying? Cut grass, pick up trash, pick up cans, do something, my nigga. Help. Shit, watch a couple YouTube videos, figure out how to goddamn fix hoes in the wild, figure out how to mount TVs, which ain't hard. You only need a few fucking tools for that shit. You know what I'm saying? Figure out how to do a lot of this shit, bro, and change the game. You ain't gotta always necessarily turn to drugs. Turn to nothing, you know what I'm saying? Rob is still and kill none of that, man. You can always do something positive, no matter what situation in, just steal some positivity in that motherfucker.
And it was Christ gave his life for us. They said that love's earned, so we would ride for him. But God loves with no return, somebody lied to us. Love overcomes our destruction. That's the acronym for blood, right?
Real talk.
Christ's love overcame our destruction. I can see the only one doing blood right. Community, revolution, and progress.
What's all we need?
That's the acronym for crip, right? Christ's unity, the solution to progress. I can see the only one doing
I guess he the only one doing crip right, man. Real talk, nigga.
Somebody lied to us.
Somebody lied to us.
Somebody lied to me. Somebody lied to us. Come on, somebody lied to us. You see, somebody lied to us.
That's a nice little chop.
Somebody lied to us.
They lied. They always lied to us.
The one that would die for us. Christ did it on the cross. Somebody lied to us. I try to talk to the streets, but they don't learn. Can't help him,
gotta
tell him it's your turn.
Real talk, bro. You can't help him, my nigga, you know what I'm saying? A lot of people not gonna sit there and want to listen to anybody, bro. They like, nigga, you stay in the hood with me, my nigga, what you talking about, bro? But at least I'm trying to steer you in the right direction, my nigga, you know what I'm saying? Like, real talk, it's not all about all this foul shit, negative shit we doing, bro. It's positivity all in this goddamn world, my boy.
I try to talk to the streets, but they don't learn. Till you can't help him, you gotta tell him it's your turn.
Real talk.
Jail time is a candle with a slow burn. That's how you blessed with death, it's no return.
Real talk.
Till we came out of broken homes. Never seen a happy family porch till we broken home.
Real talk.
We'll stay right from the fights, many broken bones. We was kings, so we settled for a broken throne.
Real talk.
I understand, for real, I was you. Now I'm trying to tell you what you think is real, it's not true.
Man, real talk, he used to be the gangbanging probably too, selling drugs and shit too. That shit ain't true about what they say, man. It's only death, bro. Once you dead and gone, you can't come back. That's basically, that's what he said. You know what I'm saying? Not them exact same words, but you know, so that's why I love Papa Duck, bro. He tell you, he said, go ride to past the cemetery. He said, man, them folks ain't getting up. Once you dead and gone, nigga, once you locked up, that's over with. When you locked up, yeah, you got a chance of getting out and shit, but you missing out on life. know what I'm saying? I've always been smart, bro. I'm not a jail person. I ain't gonna lie to you and let think, yeah, I'm just this tough-ass nigga. I'm tough as fuck, but I ain't no jail nigga. That's not me. Jail ain't never been in my life. I've been in jail a few times, yes. Most days I ever did was 22 days. That shit killed me. That shit felt like life to me. Because I don't like being locked up. My mind is not for being locked up and telling somebody to tell me what to do. I'm a grown-ass man. I can't do it. I gotta live my life and live it like right. That's why I stay away from doing dumb shit. You know what I'm saying? That's why I stay away from going to jail, going to prison, going to all types of shit. I just do me. I don't fuck with drugs, none of that shit. Just motherfucking marijuana and some alcohol. That's it. You know what I'm saying? I don't fuck with shit else. And I'm sorry for cussing in y'all videos. My bad. I gotta rewind because I was watching the nigga shoot, not shooting him, but pointing a gun at him. I gotta rewind. Who the real enemies, nigga? Hold on, wait. So what make you real? Talk to the fake and the real goons, bro. Whatever y'all niggas doing, just stop and live a better life. That's all everybody trying to say. It ain't worth it in the end. None of this shit's worth it. That's the real truth. That's the acronym for blood, right? Christ's love overcame our destruction. I guess he the only one doing blood right. Oh, you jumping the man? Progress. Oh, you jumping the man? Crip, right? Christ's unity's the solution to progress. I guess he the only one doing crip right. Somebody lied to us. They jumped that nigga in, man. You know, say jumped the man and shit. Somebody lied to us. Yeah, crip. Somebody lied to us. Somebody lied to us. Come on, somebody lied to us. You see, somebody lied to us. I swear, somebody lied to us.
Yeah, they did.
They wouldn't be the ones that would die for us. Christ did it. Somebody lied to us.
Famous, so he's saying he functionary nigga in the gang amongst them, and he caught up in the gang of funk and caught a case, and the judge made the same assumption, so they hit him with a gang injunction.
Bro. Hey, judge, I was gonna hit you with a lot of shit, you know what I'm saying? Especially if you more than one time offender, you know what I'm saying? Judge gonna put a down on you, my boy. Stay out the goddamn game, man. Shit. It ain't our fault that we in the drug game, man. You know, that shit was given to us, you know what I'm saying? Back in the gap, bro. Now it's just, it was taught to us, so then boom. Now everybody wants to do it, and I think not everybody, of course, but the people that are, not everybody in the hood, because I want to just think everybody in the hood just selling drugs, because that's not true. But there's a lot of people, not even just in the hood, there's a lot of people who just sell drugs, period. You know what I'm saying? They got shit to do with the hood, really. You know what I'm saying? That's all you hear it coming from, though. You know what I mean? So it's just, y'all niggas stay out the way, man. Stay out the game, get in your own game, get in your own lane, do what y'all supposed to be doing, bro. Somebody lied to us.
The homie said he got you, he made blood spill. But he only get it for the blood thrill.
Real talk.
Plus he only get it off that drug pill.
Real talk.
But he got you feeling like the love's real.
Real talk.
Now you feeling like you owe him a body, so you roll and you body somebody and your bodies they climb. But the same one that molded those bodies, he is holding your body. He gon' body your body in time.
Real talk.
Now they celebrating hell cause they feeling like they'll never get to Zion cause they lost faith.
Real talk, bro. You can't lose faith. I done lost it a few times, but I'm on my way to get it back, bro. Real talk. I really am.
Selling they soul for a little bit of fame. They gon' know it ain't no game when they die and they see God's face. The world's cold and hell is hot.
Oh, the devil's face.
We still up in this melting pot. Instead of helping them, we selling rock. Yeah. Living selfish when you tell us stop. I ain't judging, I'm just stating facts. And I pray that we repent cause it's too late the day you come get us. Look out of slum, get us. You the only one with us. Regenerate our faith in that grace on my young neck.
My bad, bro. I just fucked me up. You know what I'm saying? Nigga did that thing and they came back and got his ass. That's how the game go, bro. That's how the game go. My nigga, I'ma run it, though. But that's how the game go, bro.
When you tell us stop, I ain't judging. I'm just stating facts. And I pray that we repent because it's too late the day you come get us.
Real talk,
it's
too late.
Get us, you the only one with us. Regenerate our faith in that grace. grace on my young days. Humility, love overcomes our destruction.
That's fucked up, man.
That's the acronym for blood, right? Christ's love overcame our destruction. I guess he the only one doing blood right.
Oh, blood right, sorry.
Revolution and progress. That's the acronym for crib, right?
He the only one a real blood, y'all want a real crip.
Christ's unity is the solution to progress. I guess he be on that one doing crip right. Somebody lie to us.
Real talk.
Somebody lie to us.
Now you gotta die, my boy.
Somebody lie to us.
Fucked up.
Come on, somebody lie to us. You see it, somebody lie to us. I swear somebody lie to us. They wouldn't be the ones that would die for us. Christ did it on the cross. Somebody lie to us.
Man, real talk, bro. I hate the world. I hate how this shit operates. I feel so bad. I know this is fucking, not fake, but acting, you know what I'm saying? But I just still feel bad because this is really what always happens and goes around. And once you're dead and gone, you can't come back, my nigga. Hey, that nigga supposed to be your partner? Oh, that nigga, he probably set you up, bitch ass nigga. And you gonna smile? I really want to ride on that nigga, man. I'm sorry. I know it's a God song and everything else, but just for smiling and shit, that's some hella ass shit, nigga. I'll keep cussing, my bad. Man, real talk, bro. Find your way to where you're trying to get to. Find your way to God. Find your way to somewhere, man. Like, seriously, because the way the world's going right now, we need somebody, goddammit. Because somebody ain't lied to us. They been lying to us. But shit, don't let them lie to you no more. Tell the truth to yourself. I love y'all, though. Shout out.